And now to a story we have been following since it unfolded overnight. City police say he left a trail of crime all across Baltimore over the past 12 years, but now his violent streak is over.
According to investigators, the man at the center of a barricade situation that started with the murder ended when he took his own life. 11 News reporter George Lettuce is live at police headquarters with the late-breaking details. George.
Well, Donna, police negotiators say they tried to end the situation peacefully, but 28-year-old Robert Hopkins, who had been no stranger to police since he was a teenager, shot himself.
This guy is a one-man crime spree that was taking place within our city.
His name is Robert Hopkins. The 28-year-old's rap sheet takes up 2.5 pages of violent crimes across the city.
This event did not start today, and fortunately for us, it ended today.
Ended because police say Hopkins killed himself Friday morning during an hours-long barricade situation in Midtown. It started at 2 a.m. when police say Hopkins tried to carjack a man but ended up shooting him in the head, killing him at 22nd Street and Maryland Avenue.
Due to the hard work, immediate action of the officers, they determined information that the suspect was possibly held up in a nearby building.
By 10:30, a police robotic camera went inside and discovered Hopkins dead by a self-inflicted gunshot. The end of a life of crime, police believe, that started when he was 16 years old. The list includes dozens of charges for attempted murder, assault, robbery, and drug and gun offenses. And 2 days before his death, police say Hopkins was involved in 2 carjackings and shootings, and one of them involved a sex crime.
He got into the vehicle, immediately pulled out a handgun, requested a sex act from the driver, which was a female. A female refused to do so. He made her get out of the car. As she got out of the car, she made a run for it, and as she ran, he fired a weapon at her. However, she was not hit.
And police released the identity of the murder victim from this morning, 28-year-old Spencer Falcon. Police also tell us all of Hopkins' victims from this week were chosen at random. We're live at police headquarters, George Lettuce, WBAL-TV 11 News.